Hi everyone, Jennifer here, and Baby Connoisseur, and we are just coming to you on a very rainy Saturday. So I set up this little corner in my closet as a permanent site to shoot videos, and I'm so excited about this because there are so many times where I just want to hop on really quickly and just give you a message, but I don't want to set up the camera and the lights and find a quiet place in the house and everything. Or I'm not able to, and then I just don't shoot that video. So I always have things on my mind that I just kind of want to share with you. And now I have this little kind of studio space in my closet, and so I'll be able to do that more. I've already started shooting a lot of videos in here, so in the videos to come, you'll see this and it will change a lot in the background. This video is not going to appear on my blog. So every now and then on the weekends, I'll post a video and it won't appear on the blog. It'll just be on YouTube. So if you're not already subscribed, I hope that you will subscribe. And if you hit that little bell, you'll always get notifications for when I upload. Today, I just wanted to come on here and talk about this because I've been thinking about it for the past few days. On Thursday, I posted a video with my junk drawers. It was a collab with Robin from Faith and Flower. And in the video, I was going through my three junk drawers and just organizing them for you. And so many people said, Jennifer, I appreciate that you keep it real on this channel, you know? And I showed you them in all their glory. Okay. I showed you them in all their glory, and I cued the horror music because they were bad, and I just show you that, right? And there's many videos on this channel where I just show you, you know, the real life here. I'll show you what I look like at the end of the day. I'll show you my messy pantry that needs to be organized. I'll give you the Clueless Gardener's garden tour, and I'm not picking up the flip-flop and the parsley. I'm just showing you what it looks like, you know? Because I think it's very important on social media to project, you know, an aspirational life, but also real life, because I'm a real human. I'm a mom of four kids. I have junk drawers. There are times in your life where you have, you know, a life circumstance, like a new baby, where things like junk drawers and keeping a really organized pantry are just not a top priority. But the point is that we're all working on ourselves, and that you actually end up getting to those things eventually, you know, and just to embrace it with what I call a happy heart. I just received a lot of comments about people saying that they were grateful that I just showed the real thing. I did get a few comments, some privately. One person who called me gross for having the junk drawers or the things that I had in my junk drawers. And this person wasn't a troll, it was just a regular viewer. But it got me thinking that that's why people on social media project such a perfect life, because they get a comment like that and they think, oh, they're kind of scarred from it. And they think, well, I can't really show what I'm really like because then people won't like me or they're going to think less of me, you know? And so then people just try to show a perfect life. Right? Well, I'm not going to do that, and I'm never going to do that, even though I have received those negative comments that make me think, oh, really? Am I gross because I have a junk drawer? But no, I think it's really important to show people that we are all works in progress, especially me. I'm a totally normal person. I am no different than you. I happen to have a YouTube channel, and I've written books. Not everybody does that. But you know, my journey is about enjoying the process, and that we're works in progress, and that's just life. So trust me, if there's any channel on YouTube or Instagram or something that where someone projects a perfect life, there's something going on there. Not everybody's life is perfect. Somebody has a junk drawer or a messy closet or a messy something. Okay. And that's okay. We're totally normal. So I just think it's really important to just show the real aspect. I'm not going in there before each video to make the junk drawers look not so bad, you know, so you don't think ill of me. I'm just showing you what they are. That's why I say cue the horror music. So I just want to thank you for allowing me to be real and to show you my real life. And I'm not going to stop doing that. Life can get messy with kids. You know, maybe you work a lot, or maybe you have children, young children, or maybe you have an illness or something. That's okay. Life doesn't have to be perfect where everything in your home is just show-stopping perfect, right? the point is that we tackle these things together and that you enjoy the process. And that is the message that I just wanted to share with you today. Okay, I'm going to go now, but I would love for you to come back on Monday because I'm going to be interviewing the author Fiona Ferris, and it's a great interview. You don't want to miss it. So I hope you have a lovely rest of the weekend, and we will see you back on Monday. Bye.
Can you say bye?